Hello and welcome to Sportzian. In this video, we'll be discussing the last 8 who made it to the quarterfinals of the Australian Open. Let us look at the quarterfinal fixtures. 20-time Grand Slam champion and world number 3 Roger Federer would be facing unseeded American Dennis Sandgren. World number 2 and 7-time Australian Open champion Novak Djokovic would be facing the ace machine Milos Raonic. World number 1 Rafael Nadal would be facing the number 5 seed Dominic Thiem. The former Australian Open champion Stan Wawrinka would be facing number 7 seed Alexander Zverev. First, we'll analyze the quarterfinal fixture between Federer and Sandgren. Federer had it easy in the first two rounds until he was stretched by Australian John Millman. He was only 2 points away from being out of the tournament, but came back from 4-8 deficit to win the match and tiebreaker as well. In the fourth round, he started slow, lost the first set, but became better and better as the match progressed. He defeated Fuskovic in 4 sets to reach a phenomenal 57th Grand Slam quarterfinal. Dennis Sandgren, on the other hand, defeated the likes of Berrettini, Querrey and Fognini in road quarterfinals. He also has a record of 5 wins and 2 losses against top 20 opponents in the Grand Slams. Though he is confident enough to beat Federer, there'll be a lot of pressure. Roger Federer is a man who knows the Rod Laver Arena well. We can expect Federer to win the match in straight set. In the second quarterfinal, Djokovic will be facing Canadian former world number 3 Milos Raonic. Djokovic was tested by his first round opponent's tough, and then Djokovic became better and better as the tournament progressed. He hasn't dropped a set since then. Meanwhile, Raonic also hasn't lost a set in the tournament. He has the highest first serve win percentage, which is 87%. If he serves in the same way, he might take a set or two. But Djokovic is one of the best returners of the game, who also has a head-to-head record of 9-0, is expected to win in 4 sets. Next matchup is between Wawrinka and Zverev. Little was expected from Wawrinka when he faced Medvedev. The 3-time Grand Slam champion hasn't performed to his potential in recent time, but was at his aggressive best against Medvedev, which would definitely boost his confidence. On the other hand, Zverev is yet to lose a set in the tournament. He also has a 2-0 head-to-head record against Wawrinka. We expect Zverev to win in 4 sets. But if it goes to 5, then Wawrinka might just steal the match from Zverev. Probably the most interesting quarterfinal fixture. Nadal will be facing Thiem, who is one of the few players who can challenge Nadal even on clay. Nadal had an easy first 3 rounds until he was challenged by Kyrgios. Meanwhile, Thiem is also playing well. He has beaten in-form Monfils in 3 sets. We do expect a tough fight from Thiem, just like the quarterfinals of the US Open win, where he went down to Nadal in 5 sets. Nadal is expected to beat Thiem in 5 sets. Let's look at the predictions. In the semifinals, Roger Federer might be facing Novak Djokovic, and in another semi-final, Rafael Nadal will be facing 7th seed Alexander Zverev. Who will win the AO 2020? Will it be one of the big 3, or will there be a next-gen champion? For more amazing sports content and analysis, do like, share and subscribe to Sportzian. Thank you.